Everyone, Muse here, and if you have not been following us on FanHouse, I've been posting two live Kidz Bop song reaction videos for the past couple months now. There's almost 100 of them, so I wanted to give y'all a little glimpse as to what you might be missing if you're not subscribed. And if you do want to subscribe, it's only $5 a month, and there's a discount if you subscribe for 3 months at a time. Anyway, check out the clips, and if you like what you see, think about heading on over to FanHouse.app/Riffcoms. That's two exclusive videos posted every day.
Oh! Here's my number! Oh! Oh my god, that was really bad.
I wonder who bought this. Like, is there a kid out there who collected every Kidz Bop album and needed Monster Ballads? Or was this an adult who was like, okay, I'll buy you the Kidz Bop CD, but we're gonna listen to one that I might enjoy also. And then they buy the Monster Ballads one and they're like, nope, this ain't it. This ain't it either, chief. Wow, that kid's terrible. Ugh, the truth. Tell me the truth. It doesn't even sound like voices anymore. Song's weird, isn't it? Why? I don't like that. That sounded way too suggestive. Who the fuck was that? Frank. That is absolutely an adult pitch shifted. That is not a child singing. It sounds so robotic and affected. I don't believe it. No, that's not it. Unnecessary repeating of the verses. So unnecessary. Shut up! Stop that! Oh, God. Can you imagine being a parent? Ooh! Can you imagine being a parent, right? And your kid is in the back seat. Or hell, even in the passenger seat, right? It's better for the joke. And you're listening to this together. Your kids are listening to it, you're tolerating it. It's just happening around you. How are you hiding the faces? Like, how are you not just being super obvious about how fucking horrible you think it is? Like, are you even trying to hide it? Or is your disdain just that obvious, right? To where your kid's like, do you not like this? Like, is this not good? I think it's good. And then you have to be like, I mean, if you think it's okay, I guess, but no. Who the fuck is that? And, ah! We're just trying to figure everything out. We don't fit in well, 'cause we are just ourselves. Because you're children. Because you're literal children. To make it better. Oh no!
give my parents that money that I might see a little bit of someday.
I know this is a weird bar, but, like, this is better than, like, Glee versions of songs I've heard. And you wouldn't expect that. Fuck it. I'm giving it a 10.
What are you doing? Dude! Spent so many hours,
I need more hours with you. Wait. Spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you. That's not good. That needs to be censored? So the extremely unnecessary, so many hours. I don't get that at all. That's pointless. That might be the silliest edit I've ever heard. When you hear the Okay, so I'm just picturing when they did the music video, Paul sitting at the piano and what it's about and who he wrote it for and just all the thought that went into it, and then just fast forward to, I don't know, mid-2000s, I guess, when this came out. Oh, and you just got some kid just trying to get over. Doing the fucking Justin Bieber singing. And I seriously don't believe they ever heard the original. Because, like, you're not even trying to capture, like, the same kind of feel. You're totally fucking around. You're just fucking around. Like, did they just assume that no one was gonna buy this one? Because, oh, kids don't know Beatles. Who cares? It's not songs of today. That's the only songs they're familiar with. It's only Kidz Bop sing the Beatles. Who gives a fuck, right? I'm very much looking forward, though, to the other songs from this album. Because if that one kid does that shit on every song, oh boy.